Taurus. Askganesha advises Taurus and sign born to be very careful this year. Though things may appear to be calm, but the calmness is a sign of a thunderstorm approaching. Your social image is in danger, and so you need to keep things under control. The 2018 Taurus horoscope predicts that there will be a problem in your finances and family life. You believe yourself to be living a very ideal life. This year, you will have to learn to accept situations as they come. You have the ability to control any situation or problem that tries to jeopardize your life. You look very calm even if there are hundreds of issues going on in your life. This year, always be prepared to take responsibilities that your elders trust with you. Accept them with all honesty and patience. Your personal life will be your savior, as your partner will be there with you in your thick and thin. But don't commit the mistake of taking them for granted. You will feel peace and harmony throughout the year if you plan accordingly and take proper measures. Your living standard will improve and you will be recognized for all the hard works that you will do this year. Family and social life of Taurus. In 2018, the Taurus sun sign born may face some family issues. Arguments may arise between you and your family members regarding finances and professional issues. Make sure you communicate your perspective with your family and try to make them understand your point of view. But at the same time, it is important to understand their point of view as well. Think twice before making any big decision regarding your house and family. If things go wrong, you will feel guilt conscious throughout the year. Be prepared to come up with solutions for your household problems as they may arise very often. This is the good year to spend quality time with your family. Friends get together is possible as it will bring back many college and childhood memories. Love and relationships for Taurus. Romance and love will knock your door again and again this year. Welcome them with your open arms. It is very crucial for you and you will be needing your partner to bear the problems. Avoid getting frustrated if they demand some of your time. They deserve it. Respect their feelings and most of the part, try communicate your problems and issues that you are facing in your professional life. Single Taurus will date their probable partner, but chances that the affair will only be a fling and nothing serious will follow. Those already in relationships will have to wait another year to get married, as situations are not going to turn in your favor this year. Those who are already married will probably be blessed with a little one. Taurus sex life will be exciting and the month of March and April will bring good times. There is a possibility of a trip with your loved ones where you will recall your lovely moments and cherish each other's company. You will see a lot of changes in your personal life this year. An ex from the past may try to intervene your personal issues, but don't let the past ruin what you have in future. There is reason that could make it to your present. Taurus have to be careful regarding their past issues. Apart from that, you will be starting a fresh new story in your love life that will be both crazy and exciting. You make a very loyal partner and your companion can count upon you for everything. Health and fitness of Taurus. For most of the part of the year 2018, you will experience an amazing health filled with enthusiasm and energy. Taurans are usually over-enthusiastic beings, and they are the first one when it comes to participate in any physical competition or sport-related activity. In winters, you may experience cold and cough getting worse, but that can be avoided if you take precautionary measures. Try to stay away from cold drinks and cold places. Skin rashes for a short period of time may arise. While you are bound to experience some problems in your professional life, you will do good areas of physical fitness and sound mental health. Career and profession of Taurus. Askganesha astrologer predicts that partnership or big deals are possible in the year 2018. Your intuition and perseverance will be your biggest asset for you when it comes to making big alteration in your business. Make sure that you are well versed with all the technicalities and other aspects when you venture into a new professional field. This year, Taurus zodiac sign natives are bound to come across a few troubles in business or professional life, but they can be easily taken care of if you actively participate in your work or projects. Do not start any new project if you are not 100% sure of its success. Some business travels are on the chart that will help you become a warrior over your competitors. Your financial aspect does not appear very bright in the coming year. Be careful while making financial plans this year and try to shorten your budget for the first 6 months, as a big expense may come up in the latter half of the year. The project started in the last year will start to generate revenue this year. You will not get your debtors to pay you back this year. A salary hike is on the cards. Avoid making any impulsive decisions when it comes to business and financial planning. Consult an expert before making any investments this year. Traveling for Taurus. For the Taurus sun sign born, 2018 will be full of traveling to different places. Traveling will be both hectic and fun for Taurus. Though you are not really a traveler, you will enjoy traveling with your children and family. Newly married couple will enjoy honeymoon at a romantic gateway. Work-related travels is also possible. Traveling schedule will be hectic, but it definitely bring growth in your career and prove beneficial in professional terms. You are organized and dependable in nature, and thus you will make your family's trip a resourceful one. Thank you for watching this video. Check out for more videos on our YouTube channel, Accurate Astrologers. Do share, subscribe and like our YouTube channel. For any kind of astrology services, visit our website www.askganesha.com or call us on 9818313151. Join us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and G+.